Hurricane Andrew, which most of us saw on television, you know, the winds in there were estimated around 150, maybe 170 at tops. So you can imagine almost doubling that wind speed and putting that into a concentrated area.
In Pampa, Texas, we are witness to the raw power of a tornado. Two pickup trucks are launched into the air. They have been crushed and flattened inside the frenzied funnel. They are ejected from the funnel at a height of 100 feet and at a speed of 90 miles per hour.